This is a list of beer and breweries in Nigeria. Nigeria is located in West Africa. Nigeria produces about 17.72 million HL/A and the average Nigerian consumption 8 liters per capita per annum. Bacha Brewery is Nigeria's first craft brewery and first crowd-funded brewery in West Africa. Opened in 2017 in Abuja, it focuses on high-quality Alish and stouts. It has an installed capacity of 25,000 liters annually. Guinness Nigeria, a subsidiary of Diageo PLC of the United Kingdom. Guinness Nigeria was incorporated in 1962 with the building of a brewery in Ikeja, the heart of Lagos. Intefact Beverages Limited, SAB Miller made an initial investment of over $100 million in the Onitsha brewery that was commissioned on August 30, 2012. The brewery produces Hero Lager, Castle Milk Stout, Grand Malt, non-alcoholic, and Beta Malt, non-alcoholic. International Breweries PLC, International Breweries PLC started production in December 1978 with an installed capacity of 200,000 hectoliters per annum. This increased to 500,000 HL/A in December 1982. Products include Trophy Lager, Beta Malt, a non-alcoholic malt beverage, and Trophy Black. Mopa Breweries, Limited, founded in 1980, the company produces one lager, Lion Stout, and non-alcoholic malt beverages. Nigerian Breweries, the pioneer and largest brewing company in Nigeria. Its first bottle of beer, Star Lager, rolled off the bottling lines of its Lagos brewery in June 1949. The company produces several brands of beers and non-alcoholic beverages. Pabit Breweries, owned by SAB Miller, has a capacity of 250,000 HL/A, originally commissioned in 1982. Wilfort Dark Ale, a strong brown ale brewed and bottled by Sona Breweries PLC, of Victoria Island, Lagos, Nigeria. Champions Breweries Ltd., UAO, Akwa Ibom State.